Symbolism meaning. Symbolism comes from the Greek word symbolon, which means a sign or a token. Symbolism is a creative technique in literature and art where symbols are used to represent ideas, emotions, or concepts, allowing for deeper interpretation and evoking a range of meanings beyond the literal.